Okay, this is called modified side plank with reach. We're gonna start down, modified side plank position, elbow underneath the shoulder, knees are stacked and bent. We're gonna side plank up. From this position here, we're gonna lift that top leg up. From here, I'm gonna reach my left arm out in front and my left leg behind me, and then come up nice and tall, meeting the elbow to the knee. Sink down, load that right hip, pull, come up. Staying stable. Shoulder stays over the elbow. Doing this right, you're gonna get a great burn. That right glute medius, you're gonna feel the obliques working hard on that one. Also a great stretch.